It's day 8 and we're moving to Italy.
What?
Yeah.
Lay down?
Which way is down?
The other way, I think.
Didn't need it.
I'm not a fucking bad boy, alright? Just because I'm driving the van doesn't mean I have to swag it at all.
Done this.
I've raped my battery. Like making my car cool. That's cool in there though.
It is really nice and cool in here.
Oh, I'm finished.
So I would like to go.
Go on!
It's day 8 and we are not yet going to Italy.
We're on the way! Sorry, I wanted to get it. I just left it a few minutes and juiced it. I would like to reach out my hand. Hey! Tell you to run.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, but say, oh, but tell you to run. Oh, nobody say, nobody else. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How about we run with? How about cry?
Welcome to Camping Olympia.
We are here.
Yes.
We're
this is
here.
My European.
Where accent. Are we, Louis?
Camp Olympia.
Yeah.
Oh, what's the rules?
The rules. I have to wear a t-shirt. What? I cannot do it.
The group. She is breaking up. The cracks. They are forming.
Oh no.
When people find this video next to our dead bodies, this is where it all started.
Yeah.
This is where the group started.
It all started with the lack of grass. There is no grass here.
That fucking camera on his face.
So how's the pitching of pegs going?
Well, the girls are hard. The hammer felt a bit.
Nice.
Anyone got a beer?
That's the whole idea.
Who looks a bit bent in the middle?
We've got our bags will be there, our bags will be out of the way. Yeah, our bags will be out of the way.
That is devotion to comfort.
That's my second wife.
Nice attack.
Yeah.
Hey.
This is a very interesting tent setup.
I'll see what I can do with that.
Oh my god.
Hi, Andy.
You, sir, are novelty.
To sleep, I sort of need to point my toes because it sort of funnels off at the end. I cannot sleep unless I'm pointing my toes because my feet are bigger than the tent. So this is sort of how I sleep.
I want to... Oh, it's rough there. That feels nice. And when I want to turn, I just sort of don't.
And then... That's how I sleep.
What about you, Nick?
Turn. Just get over it.
Are you having that aerobics class in your tent later?
Can we?
I am indeed.
Can we just stand up next to my tent?
Oh, it's so comfy in here. Oh.
I hope it goes down.
Oh, yeah.
I hope you get struck by lightning and die.
Oh, it's so good and comfy.
That's just an insect bite.
Yep.
It's like you have a second ass cheek.
She's growing a twin in there.
I know, it's no one's fault.
Oh. That's literally disgusting. You're dying.
Side view.
You're going to die.
Massive.
Oh my god.
I know.
That's absolutely horrendous.
Why is that swollen that much though?
You're having some kind of reaction.
Yeah. This guy's
even bigger.
It's got.
It's got bigger since I got here.
That is. It has an eye.
No.
It is the eye of Sauron. You are dying. The humble and elusive Samuel Pillip stares wistfully into the distance. So he watches the soft waters flowing past his eyes and he thinks about his life.